Bacteria have been developing resistance to antibiotics almost as long as we've been making antibiotics, according to Anthony Coates, founder of Helper Bee Therapeutics.
Helper Bee Therapeutics is a biopharmaceutical company which makes new antibiotic combinations against highly resistant bacteria.